welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. My name's Gitana, or Gitana. You are here for, I'm guessing, Brooks and Dunn. Why am I shouting? I don't know. Let's just bring it down a little bit. Okay, so I'm doing Brooks and Dunn, which I've just gone right back up again. We're doing Brooks and Dunn. It's been so highly requested, and I've never heard them. Otherwise, what's the point? I've never heard them. I know they're a duo, and I know the country, and that's pretty much it. And I really look forward to these country reactions, because I love the country music. I really do. I've got my favourites, we all know it, and I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. As long as you're enjoying it, I'm enjoying it. What were the remarks I wanted to make? I want to make a few remarks based on, because I kind of go through all my comments, you know, and I think, oh, I'll mention that in my next video. But they're a bit repetitive, because some people, I don't know if they don't read the comments or they don't, I don't know. Anyway, one is, obviously I'll be pausing the video. Sorry, if you want to watch the full video, then click off and go and watch the full interrupted video. This is going to be interrupted by me. So sorry, but it's happening. But I'm British, so I probably will apologise more throughout the video for pausing it. What else? I wanted to say, oh wow, everyone's got their panties in a twist about the most ridiculous thing. Okay. I don't have a viewfinder. I don't have a viewfinder, and I have really terrible eyesight. Terrible. So if I'm not connecting with you, I don't even know where I should be looking. I have a rough idea of where I should be looking. I get, you're looking in the viewfinder, or, and all of these comments are kind of abusive, so I just delete them. You don't often see them too much. I wish I was looking at myself, because then I would know if I look like a tool or not, but I don't, because I haven't got a viewfinder. So I'm so sorry if I'm not looking directly at you. I'm trying my best. My eyesight is appalling. You will know that from my live streams. Anyway, right, that's it. Enough said. I want to hear this song. I don't know if it's going to make me cry. Don't know anything. We all know I love a good cry. Oh. Yuki. Do you like my, I've had these for ages. Evian water earrings. Evian. First time I've actually worn them though. Hydrate. Hydrate people. Okay. Brooks and Dunn. Believe. There's that sound I love.
Old man Wrigley lived in that white house. Down the street.
Love it.
What he meant. He looked at me and smiled, said I raised my hands, bow my head. I'm finding more and more truth in the words written in red.
Sorry, said it was British, sorry.
Tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Oh, I and Wrigley style. Later on that night, I laid there thinking back. Thought about a couple long lost summers.
It's been a while since you've made me cry, so I guess it was due. Oh my lord. It's sad already.
I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. There was ever anybody served a ticket to the other side. It'd be that sweet old man. Look. And the words written in red, they tell me that there's more to life than just what I could see. I can't quote the book, the chapter or the verse. You can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride.
His voice is golden. Wow.
Bow my head. Well, I'm finding more and more truth. The words written in red, they tell me that there's more to this than just what I can see.
Nice. You got me. Lord, give me a minute. It's like watching a little film. I don't know. No, it is. It's just like watching a little movie. I'm a sucker. I always cry at films. Well, that brought my energy down. No, it's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing. Wow, what an impression Brooks and Dunn have made on me. That was the first one. First time I've ever heard them. I'm sorry, I really need to blow my nose and I don't want to on camera, I'm sorry. I love music. I love music that can do that. I love music that can pull. I it sounds really bizarre, but I love music that can make me cry. it's the power of it, isn't it? And I wasn't even thinking about anything specific to me in that. I saw a lot of different powerful messages in that, and it was just a beautiful song and a beautiful story. And country music, for me, my very short journey that I've made with it, it's just so beeping good. I don't really know. I mean, as you know, this isn't a this channel isn't a, what's the word I'm looking for? It's not a, I don't critique. I give my opinion. But I don't sit and, you know, break down the vocals, and that's not what I do. I just show you how I feel and how it makes me feel. And if you feel the same way when you watch it, then, you know, we do that together. That's what we do. I don't sit and break it down. That's not what I'm about. And sometimes it really is, the reaction just has to speak for itself. If you don't know Brooks and Dunn, and that was your first listen, what did you think? Let me know. Did you cry with me? Let me know in the comments. Let me know in the comments. Let me know, did you cry? Did you enjoy it? Do you want more? Are you a huge fan and you were like, finally we made her cry to Brooks and Dunn? Let me know. I want to know your thoughts. Keep it nice and constructive if you can. Because, you know, you guys are awesome. It's I can't say it. Donovan's sitting here going, and that noise again. Okay. With that being said, I'm going to head off because I've got more to film today, and actually more country, because today I'm just going with whatever I feel like doing, pretty much. I mean, obviously I always take your recommendations into consideration, but Lord, I will be here all day. So I'm going to go and react to some more country, because today I feel like doing country. Maybe I'll do something else. Maybe I will. Hope you enjoyed this anyway. Don't forget to say hi to me in the comments. See you in the next one.